Viewers, now I will show you how to make a switch, auto on off switch for water tank. First of all, I will take a empty bottle of Coca-Cola or other, you can take any empty bottles of for this purpose, and then you will fulfill full of water. Then a yarn or cable, you will tie to one side with the bottle like this way. Now another side I will tie with switch. Like this. So this is a switch, normal switch. So this is off situation. When water tank will be empty, then the bottle will function like auto on CA, like this. When a water tank will full of water, then it will be inert like this way, and it will not work like this. Now I need another bottle. This is another empty bottle. Another yarn or cable tied with this bottle, and here is one empty thread tape ribbon, and I use this for like this way moving. And I will put this thing water tank. When water tank will be full of water, then it will work as auto off. It will this bottle make the switch auto off like this way. So this side is auto off. See, this is on but auto off. So this bottle will function auto on off function. This is on, this is off. Now finally we will set the thing cap of the water tank like this here, and we will connect one bottle full of water this side, another bottle empty bottle like this side. So this side bottle will auto off, and this side bottle will be auto on, and this way this switch will be auto on off switch. And all the materials we'll have in our house. And so this is 0 cost for making this switch. In this way we can make a switch auto on off switch without any cost. Thanks.
Viewers, look at the switch. The switch is up the water tank. Now the switch is off, and when water tank will be empty, then it will be automatically on. This way this switch is functioning very well. Thanks.